Police are investigating a break-in at a South Sacramento church. It happened around 2 o'clock this morning on Florin Road and Amherst Street. Officers say a homeless man made his way into the building to get out from the cold. It's unclear if he's going to face any charges.